It was a spring morning in 1601. William Shakespeare is visiting Queen Elizabeth I of England. She's not very happy today.
I will not allow my enemies to live. Tomorrow that ill-faced, murderous coward, the Earl of Essex, will die, and the people will know that I commanded it.
Very good, Your Majesty.
Your players will perform Richard II for me tomorrow.
A great honour, Your Majesty.
Even though they performed that same play for that filthy, crooked Earl of Essex while he was planning to kill me.
Your Majesty.
I really ought to punish you and your players for that, Shakespeare. I should cut off all your heads, or at least imprison you in the tower.
Your Majesty.
Lucky for you that I am a merciful queen, but I am not weak. I will not allow anyone to speak badly of my character or my actions. I am Queen of England, and my reputation is everything. My enemies must fear and respect me, and the people must love me. Gossips must be silenced, and traitors must be punished. Do you not agree?
Your Majesty is the wisest of queens. A good reputation is everything. Indeed, in my play, Richard II, Thomas Mowbray says, "My dear, dear lord, the purest treasure mortal times afford."
My dear, dear lord, the purest treasure mortal times afford is spotless reputation.
Well said, Shakespeare. A spotless reputation is truly the most important and precious thing in any life. You may go.
Your Majesty.
We'll leave them there for now. In Shakespeare's day, your reputation, the things other people believed and said about your character and actions, was very important. In fact, William Shakespeare's own reputation as a writer was so good that during his lifetime, several dishonest publishers published other, lesser writers' work, pretending that it was Shakespeare's. These days, the phrase spotless reputation describes a person or organisation that has a good, clean character and behaves decently and honestly. Take news website Scottish Herald, discussing the 2015 Volkswagen emissions data falsification scandal. It said,
analysts have also asked whether the revelations will cause irreversible damage to Volkswagen's previously spotless reputation.
Another athlete caught taking drugs. I'm surprised at this one, though. She always had a spotless reputation.
Robert? Thomas? Oh, God, give me some ale. We're doing Richard II tomorrow. And it better be good, or it could be the tower.
Oh, dear.
Oh, no.
To the tower, or not to the tower? That is the question.